gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd love to be you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you, and it's not very hard to see why. No one's slick as Gaston, no one's quick as Gaston, no one's neck's as incredibly thick as Gaston, for there's no man in town half as manly. Perfect, a pure paragon. You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on.
No one's been like Gaston, a kingpin like Gaston.
No one's got a swell cleft in his chin like Gaston.
As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating.
I want a guy like Gaston. If five hurrahs, if 12 hip hips.
Gaston is the best, and the rest is all to rips.
No one fights like Gaston, does his lives like Gaston.
In a wrestling match, nobody fights like Gaston.
For there's no one as curly and brawny.
As you see, I've got biceps to spare.
Not a bit of him scraggly or scrawny.
That's right. And every last inch of me's covered with hair.
No one hits like Gaston.
Match his lips like Gaston.
In a spitting match, nobody spits like Gaston.
I'm especially good at expectorating.
No one shoots like Gaston, makes those butts like Gaston.
Say it again.
Who's a man among men?
And let's say it once more.
Who's a hero next door? Who's a super?